Secretary of State George Marshall arrives in Bogota, Colombia for the 9th International Conference of American States. This meeting of Western Hemisphere nations gathers to consider such matters as economic aid and protection against communism. Secretary Marshall goes to the Capitolio Nacional to confer with the representatives of the other 20 American republics. Simón Bolívar, Colombia's liberator, looks down on the group of statesmen. Latin American republics received with silence the announcement that President Truman had asked Congress for another $500 million loan for aid to them. Meanwhile, other items on the agenda are a new hemispheric charter, the question of colonies, and the appointment of a joint military staff committee. Pan America gets together for mutual assistance.